Where you at, man? Your house is empty.
Ah, hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that one.
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Now bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that, your maid?
Oh, business partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And, I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. I might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Meriwether.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to requisition it.
Fantastic! Let's go!
I'm in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down. You're a wanted man. Stay low. And watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go!
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great! Let's go!
What are you gonna do?
We're not gonna take out a private army on the...
Thanks to use your DNA.
Ground, Ron! We gotta meet him in the air!
Okay. Well, I knew that you were pissed after the Meriwether heist, giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit!
Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Meriwether networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultants fee and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards, merchandise. I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast from Hove Beach to Vespucci. I want country clubs and a depressed wife with blonde hair and a hot little secretary who bounces on my boy.
There's Oscar's business. That's bringing cash in.
My stake in Oscar's thing ain't under the TP conglomerate umbrella. I want my own grand success.
It takes time.
Time and money. Sure, and Michael Townley, the Santa, the fuckface, is gonna give that to me. Crop duster? That's the best we can do? Get in touch with my Mexican contact. Tell him we got some guns to sell.
I'll get you on the radio!
Thank you. Try and keep under the radar. Air traffic's being monitored from the military base. You're too high! Drop down before they figure it ain't an aberration. Descend, Trevor! This is meant to be a restricted airspace.
Right ahead of me!
You're gonna use those weapons for no good, T. It'll be better in our hands! Flying the high's gonna draw attention! You're still on their screens! Are you planning on forcing them to land?
Didn't I say we had to take them in the air if we're to have any kind of shot at this? I thought I said that!
You did! It's just I don't see how you're going to...
You'll see.
You've got to defend, man! The military will be all over you.
I'm plenty low enough, Ron!
You're on their radar, Trevor! Lose altitude!
You want me to put my nose into the dirt? Dick!
You're flying by the military base now! Avoid it, boss! Don't fly over!
Yes, squadron leader!
Keep low! Remember! Don't want to give them reason to think you're suspect!
Altitude corrected!
A 200-foot wingspan.
Yeah. And I'm in a crop duster. This is something I'm acutely aware of. Enough. Myself out here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me. Here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
Like kidnapping the wife of a powerful Mexican gangster and flying a crop duster toward a jumbo jet loaded with mercenaries.
Exactly. Everyone's so hung up on appearances in LS, you start to forget who you are. And if you ain't who you are, who the fuck are you?
You're the most honest, principled man I know, Trevor. A man of integrity.
Speak to Oscar, the Mexicans, this deal on?
I'll let them know it's in the works.
The works? I'm not risking life and limb for a shimminate soul.
Are you sure? It's just, Oscar don't like getting messed with.
Do the deal. The guns are good as ours.
Okay.
Altitude's just fine, Ron. I can be myself out here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
Like kidnapping the wife of a powerful Mexican gangster and flying a crop duster toward a jumbo jet loaded with mercenaries.
Exactly. Everyone's so hung up on appearances in LS, you start to forget who you are. And if you ain't who you are, who the fuck are you?
You're the most honest, principled man I know, Trevor. A man of integrity. You got a job, man. They're on their screens.
You got bad information, brother. I'm fine. Mineral-rich warlord, confiscating the weapons is practically a public service. Karmically, we're golden! What's not to be sure about?
When you put it like that...
Handle your end, okay? Myself out here, bullying, reckless, totally selfish. Do the things that make me me.
Like kidnapping the wife of a powerful Mexican gangster and flying a crop duster toward a jumbo jet loaded with mercenaries.
Exactly. Everyone's so hung up on appearances in LS, you start to forget who you are. And if you ain't who you are, who the fuck are you?
You're the most honest, principled man I know, Trevor. A man of integrity.
Speak to Oscar, the Mexicans, this deal on.
Flying the hive's gonna draw attention.
I'm in control of this.
Do it now!
Is that a crop duster? What's wrong with you? peanuts with all these pumps. Meriwether cargo jet to ground control. Please be advised of a change of destination. We are now landing in Mackenzie Field. Changing frequency. Over. Ronnie! The cargo jet is now part of the TP Enterprise fleet. You with the mech?
We are here, T. Awaiting your arrival.
Ah!